Hey, what's up guys? Windows Recovery Environment is a Windows Preinstallation Environment which is equipped with diagnostic and advanced recovery options. These advanced recovery options are equipped with diagnostic tools. These tools can repair common causes of unbootable operating system. And what? If once for all, when you need them, you discover these options are not available for you. So stick around. In this quick video, I will show you how to enable advanced options in Windows 10 and Windows 11. My name is Masar, and at RightSolutions, I create tutorial for all you DIY people. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification for my next video. Now, without any further ado, let's get to this video. Let's restart this system into recovery environment and see if the advanced options are enabled here. So come to the Windows power button here, but before you clicking on restart button, press the shift key on your keyboard and keep it pressed. And now click on the restart button and keep your shift key pressed. Unless the computer restarts and you see a blue screen here. So now you can just let the shift key go off. And here you can see that we got a troubleshoot menu here. So just click on it and see what we have. So let's, you can see here, it just have only startup settings, but there's nothing else on this screen here. And if you just click on this startup setting, and you can see there are very few options, and you can't do much here. So let's go back again, or now we'll go back again to the main menu. You can turn off your PC here, but let's continue with the Windows where we actually started from. So just click on this. And as soon as the window starts, just log in with your password here. And let's go and see how to enable this advanced options which are missing here. So just right click on the start button here. And in this menu here, just look for the terminal or maybe command prompt with the admin rights here and click on it. So here is another way to find out if your advanced options are enabled or disabled. So for doing that, we can just type here on this command prompt, reagent C, give a space and then forward slash and info. And then hit enter. And here you can see on this window, you can see the status which says the Windows RE status is disabled. So let's go and enable this. And for doing so, just see that command prompt at the bottom here. So just come to that command prompt here and type a command, reagent C, give a space, forward slash, enable, and hit enter. And it will take a little while to just enable it. And you can just see that it's almost working on it. And here you can see it says operation successful. So your advanced options are enabled now. So we are done here. So let's write exit and hit enter. So it will close this pop-up. Let's once more go into the recovery environment and see our advanced options. But this time we'll go from within the Windows. So for that, just come here onto the start button, right click here. And now from this pop-up menu, just click on settings. And from settings here, just look at Windows update. So just click on it here. And now in this page, just look for advanced options. And just click on these advanced options here. And it will open up a new page for you here. And on this page, just look for recovery. So just when you click on this recovery again, and here on this next page, at the bottom, you can just see that it says advanced startup. And next to it, if you go on to the right side here, you can just see that startup button. So just click on the startup button here. And this pop-up is asking you to restart now. So just click on this button and wait till your system gets back into this blue screen and recovery environment again. So here we are, you can see that troubleshoot menu is here and we are in the recovery environment. So just let's click on this troubleshoot and see what options we got here now. And here you can see that it says reset this PC and advanced options here. So just click on this advanced option and it brings back all the tools which we need actually in case if your system has a problem. So you can just do a lot of stuff with this. So if you have a system recovery image, you can just restore your system back to some point of time where you had taken this image. You can restore from your restore points. You can just repair stuff with the command prompt.
So that's it guys for this video. If you think this video was helpful, please give it a thumbs up and I will see you with next video. You have a great day.